The Milligan baseball team is looking for a new coach the second time in less than a year. Buffalo's athletic director Mark Fox confirmed News Channel 11 Sports that David Grewe, who was hired last August, is no longer with the program. This past season, Milligan finished 20-26 with an 11-16 record in the AAC. Prior to coming to Milligan, Grewe was the head coach of Michigan State and an assistant coach at LSU. Signed to hosting Jefferson.